It's Philly, baby.
This is the place.
Yep, right here. Hi, everybody. I'm Nicole Jordan, Principal Librarian of your Philadelphia Orchestra, and thanks to your votes, we have narrowed it down to the final two cheesesteaks, and I have brought, as promised, my friend,
Philippe Tondre, Principal Oboe of your Philadelphia Orchestra.
And we're here at Angelo's to try their cheesesteaks. So, are you ready?
I'm so excited.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Here we are.
There it is.
Hey guys, how you doing?
We're good, how are you?
How are you?
Okay. So this is my buddy Philippe.
Hi. And nice to meet
this
you.
This is his first ever cheesesteak, ever.
Philippe, you got to a great place.
I'm sure.
I walked him through the basics of what a cheesesteak is. You feel confident ordering?
Okay. I can do this.
Off to you.
I would like a cheesesteak with American cheese. And apparently it's possible to have some onions also. I like
absolutely.
So I have some onions with it too.
All right, yeah. And I'll do the same. Oh, this is gonna be so good. Let's go. I am so excited.
Oh my God, it's heavy. Wow.
I told you.
Here we are, Nicole. Our cheesesteaks.
Yeah. Let's go.
Beautiful. It's beautiful.
You take the first bite.
Okay. Just
have that moment.
Cheese. I love the cheese. I love the cheese. Yeah.
Look at that.
The voters, they make a good choice?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very good choice. Above my expectations. Okay, Nicole, Angelo's was great.
Yes.
But we need to check out the second place now, right?
Yes, we do.
Okay, so let's go.
Let's go. With not being from Philadelphia, you hear Philadelphians talk about cheesesteak. It's not until you come and then you experience it that you really understand it. It's like magic. So here we are, Dalessandro's, mm-hmm. our second finalist. You're the expert now. You know what to do. You know what to order.
I'm ready. Very excited. Oh, this comes in aluminium.
Oh, thank you.
This is fancy.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Very good, too.
Mm. Good in a different way. Mm.
The meat is sliced also. Thinner, right?
I'm really glad that I'm not you. And I don't have to pick a winner. And I can just enjoy this.
This is good, Nicole. I'll take the responsibility, but it's very difficult to choose, very honestly. It's difficult.
Just finished. Drum roll, winner.
Both of them were great. Fantastic cheesesteaks, but I give my preference to Angelo's.
Angelo's?
Yeah, because overall, the balance between cheese and steak, the way the steak was sliced, maybe I preferred that style.
Yeah.
Dalessandro's was fantastic too, yes. So.
But yeah. Angelo's is for you.
And thank you for guiding me today, Nicole.
Absolutely.
One cheesesteak a day keeps the doctor away.
Maybe.